What's going on, OBS gamers? OBS Melfice X here, and welcome to an OBS gaming session of Ultra Street Fighter 4 on Steam for the PC, guys. So, last time we brought you guys an OBS gaming session, we played this exact same game, and that was our first time playing Street Fighter 4 since like 2 years. I never even played Ultra. I downloaded it. It's been sitting there collecting dust, and I finally played Ultra Street Fighter 4, and we did pretty damn good, guys. I was actually surprised. Let me move this up a little bit. There we go. I was actually surprised at how well we did. I was really satisfied. We had some really close games, and we beat some really good players. Some really good skill level players that had quite a bit of battle points and player points, so I think we competed pretty good. So we're gonna play Ultra Street Fighter 4 some more, and this is all in preparation to Street Fighter 5. Now we'll probably be playing still some Ultra Street Fighter 4 when Street Fighter 5 comes out, just to, you know, differentiate. This is a whole complete different Street Fighter than any of the other Street Fighters. Get into training for Street Fighter 5. We are also going to be playing two of the games that I feel Street Fighter 5 really compares to and is really part of the lineage with, and that's Super Street Fighter 2 HD Remix for the 360 and Street Fighter 3 Third Strike Online Edition for the 360. I think those two games are probably the closest to Street Fighter 5 in lineage than Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 4, I mean, it's your basic Street Fighter mechanics, but just the speed and the actual gameplay, it's much slower and bulkier in Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 5 has more of a Street Fighter 2 Third Strike kind of feel, and it presents a lot of the really grassroots hardcore roots from the old Street Fighters. But Street Fighter 4, especially Ultra Street Fighter 4, does present its own cool stuff. So we're going to be playing Ultra Street Fighter 4 just because it is the newest Street Fighter right now until Street Fighter 5 comes out. And because it, you know, we had a ton of fun with it. In our last playthrough, I think our last OBS gaming session was pretty goddamn good. I enjoyed it. I liked it. And I hope you guys, I hope we actually have good games and good matches in this session. But with that being said, we are going to be playing some Super Street Fighter 2 HD Remix later on, and definitely some Street Fighter 3 Third Online, some Street Fighter 3 Third Strike Online. Now, I might be doing that, or we might save that for tomorrow, and we might play some Dragon's Dogma, which was just released for Steam. It's a throw up. I don't know exactly where I'm going. I'm going to see where the night takes me. Let's see how we do in Ultra Street Fighter 4. If I feel that, you know what, I could do much more fighting games, then fuck, we will be playing Street Fighter, you know, 2 HD Remix, and we will definitely be playing some Street Fighter 3 Third Strike Online. Let's see how the night goes, all right? If we don't get to both those games, we might get to one of those games. But if we completely decide to do it the other way, we got so many games to play. Trust me, you guys will have fun. We'll have content. Just let's do this, baby. OBS gaming. Let's go. Let's get this started up. I've been talking long enough. You guys already know who I am. OBS Melfice X. You can catch me on Twitter at OBS Melfice X. You could also subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is, you're probably watching this right now on my YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/MelficeX1. Please, guys, if you like the content, please subscribe to my channel. Just so you are updated and kept in the loop when I do release other videos, which is pretty much daily. And if you guys want to play with me on Steam, my Steam ID is just how you see it right there on the screen. OBS Melfice X, and you could also hit me up on Xbox Live with some GamerTag. All my links and descriptions are down below in the description box. So, that's it.
Ultra Street Fighter 4!
Here we go, boys. Strapping on. And ready to throw down. Going straight to rank. Alright. Let's go. And I also did purchase a lot of the costume packs I didn't have before. So we are going to be, we're going to be displaying them.
Who will bask in the glory and adoration that comes with being declared the world's greatest fighter? Unknown. You're at the Kara Research Facility. Destination confirmed.
The answer lies in the heart of it.
Are you ready? Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Hadouken!
This is the one we've been waiting for.
Hadouken!
Take the grid report.
Hadouken!
I don't know how that got, that hit got through if I was blocking for it. Alright, let's do this.
And the battle continues.
Let's go.
Fight!
Game.
Chun-Li wins.
That should have been my round though. Whoa! Where did my linker go? Thought I had that linker down packed, man. Fucking lucky ass round. He mashed that EX. And for some reason, I don't know why I dropped that linker, but he managed to get a mashed kicks in there. So that was our first new Ryu costume that we downloaded. The Wolf Pack. That's what I like to call it.
The curtain is raised on the world's most extreme fighting tournament.
Who and then we got Twilight.
Victorious?
We got Twilight Ryu.
East Davis, Old Temple. Your destiny will be determined here. Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Sonic
Boom!
Hadouken!
Sonic Boom! The fight has finally begun!
Sonic Boom!
Which one of these two will emerge on top?
Yeah!
Come on! That's nothing!
Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom!
Yeah!
Come on!
Are you gonna come back?
Sonic Boom!
Gambit work!
Batman!
Yeah!
Sonic Boom!
Hadouken!
Come on! What type of scrub ass shit was that? What the fuck out of here, man?
What will happen now?
With that fucking mesh ultra. That should never got caught with anything. Oh my god, man. That's so scrub, man. That is a scrub as ultra. Oh my god. Wow, fuck that, man. That is so nasty. Wow.
Seth wins.
That's nasty stuff, man. That is so fucking cheap. Man caught that nasty fucking ultra. That he should have got kicked in the face. I don't even know how that even... Oh my god. Fucking... Oh, man. Already a bullshit-ass fucking loss, man. Oh. Like, when I lost that, Chun-Li was whatever. You know? Chun-Li was pretty high skill. I mean, it was a fight. But that was just fucking... whack. Whack-a-whack.
The world's fiercest fighters await. Will you be the last warrior standing? South Asia, beautiful thing. Fight locale chosen. Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
This bout will be how long will this go on?
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Alright. Let's keep our composure.
Let's keep it up! Fight! Hey-ya. First kick has been reported! This is it! The fight we've all been waiting for! Anything
that
looks like
we dropped that one. I don't know what the lag was about. All of a sudden, there's a lag spike in the game.
This match decides the winner. Fight!
Hadouken!
There's the first hit. What's next? Coming! Whoa! A counter!
Fucking bullshit.
Makoto wins!
Oh, man. Oh, boy. Let's go, man. Going against these fucking...
Who
will emerge a champion? Fight! The first hit has been recorded.
Hadouken!
This is the one-winded
show! Hadouken!
The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun! Fantastic combo!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
See ya!
Shoryuken!
Shoryuken!
Fantastic combo! I hope you're ready!
Shoryuken!
Oh, anything can happen now!
Hadouken!
I'm almost ready to call
it! Shoryuken!
There it is!
Hadouken!
K.O. Let's keep it up! Fight! Air hits and scales at it!
Shoryuken!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Missed that!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Shoryuken! Shoryuken!
The fear out there is tangible!
See ya!
Hadouken! Sakuman!
Stay over till it's over!
Hadouken!
It's a battle of endurance! Next one's KO!
Hey, nice kill, man. Good game.
Ryu wins!
I got a little touchy at the end there. Ryu looks all types of fucked up. Alright. Damn, we went all the way back down to 1200 PP. Alright, let's see if we can get ourselves back up here. Oh, man. That was our first win. Well, no, it wasn't our first win. Didn't we? I think we got a win somewhere. So far, starting off a little shaky. But we did go against some good players. I mean...
Answer lies.
Let's get started! Fight!
Hadouken!
This scale has hit!
Hadouken!
This battle is a loser! The fear out there is tangible! What a attack!
Hadouken!
Hadouken!
This is fantastic combo!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Shoryuken! Let's keep it up! fight! And with this, the fight is actually underway! The fight is over! We should be too tough to walk away and count!
I threw that around the way.
This is the last round.
Punish every one of those whiffs.
How long will this go on?
What am I doing?
Devastating attack coming up. No doubt about it.
Shippuka!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
How was that lag? And where the fuck did it come from?
The world is holding its breath! And it's gonna be
done! Hadouken!
It ain't over till it's over!
K.O.
Good game, man. I don't know what happened with that leg spike, but...
Ryu wins!
Alright, so that's two wins in a row. Punish?
Hadouken! Hadouken!
That was a fireball match.
This time.
That was all fireballs. Double KO. Ah! What? Fuck. Good game, man. I guess it's a fucking draw. I don't know. I thought they would have just gone to old Street Fighter rules and went to final round, but guess not. So wait a minute. I go down 42 points on a draw game? What the fuck does that mean? What type of fucking... Wow. It's basically a fucking loss. He went up 42 points. I went down 42 points. On a draw game. Go fucking figure. Go figure. Wei Shen.
Comes from being declared the world's greatest fighter! Africa, solar eclipse. Destination confirmed! Let's get started! Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Hadouken!
Hadouken!
What's next?
Hadouken!
Alright, let's go. We got a pretty competitive Gouken.
Hadouken!
This is the first hit! This is the one we've been waiting for! What an attack!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
I smell a comeback!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
The fear out there is terrible!
Hadouken!
Stay over till it's over!
Good game, brother.
Ryu wins.
I beat my master. I beat Gouken. A new title. A new title has been added. So now we're on a little winning streak right now. We are on a little winning streak. Let's keep it going. We got a mirror match. We got a man in the mirror match.
Unknown. Secret laboratory. Fists will fly at this location.
Nice high-skilled Ryu.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
The scales have tipped!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
The ultimate battle for Japan has begun!
Shoryuken! Sashimen! Sashimen!
After all, anything can happen now!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
He's very reliant on that throw. He's very reliant on that throw.
Can you? Will the tide of battle turn?
We could expose that.
Hadouken!
The fight has finally begun!
Shoryuken!
One of these two will emerge on top!
Hadouken!
What an attack! Fantastic combo!
Hadouken!
The fear up there is tangible!
I give that up, man. That was a very winnable match. That was a very winnable match. I gave that up real quick, man. He was very pressured on the footsie situations. I saw that. He had no patience for it. I should have definitely pressured him more and been much more patient than him. I definitely was more patient than him, but he was very reliant on, like, I could tell when he got nervous, he would rely on that throw, and that's something I could have capitalized on. Unfortunately, I didn't, but I saw a lot of holes there. Alright, let's do this, boys. Round three. Round three.
Who will emerge victorious? Fight! Sonic Boom! First hit in a scale of decision! I've never been called to that!
Let's take this to the next one. That's nothing.
Good game, man. I should have just waited for him to fucking punish that fucking wall jump. I know he was in a mesh DP in every single linker, so I should have fucking played into that. I should have purposely missed or whiffed some of those links and just blocked for the DP, because it was pretty predictable. He would block, he would try to fucking mash his DP every time I had him in a stun, like, linker state. And I catch him in one of those, I control that match. I had a lot of momentum there. I don't know if I could do a yellow connection, man.
The curtain is raised to the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious?
This match is gonna blow. It's gonna be a lot of fucking lag. I could already feel it.
Destination confirmed.
I could already feel the fucking lag coming out of this match.
Let's get started. Fight! How long will
this go on?
Hadouken! The one we've been waiting for! The ultimate
Hadouken! Shoryuken!
Yeah, the
leg's
fucking... Hadouken!
Shoryuken! Shoryuken!
Yeah, he's waking up DP. Yeah, he's trying to do everything in his power. It's not working. Wake up, people. Wake up,
people.
Let's go, baby. Let's go! Fuck, man.
Will the tide
of
battle
turn? With the
lag. Fight! Yeah, they are the first hit!
Sakura! This
is the moment we've been waiting for!
Sure you
the
can!
The battle for supremacy has begun!
Sakura!
This time isn't holding
Hadouken.
Back!
Hadouken! Sure you can!
Sakura!
Sure you can! Sakura!
Wow, this guy's horrible. Ah! Fucking. All right, round three.
Fight!
Oh my god. Yep. There we go. I don't know, what was that? Oh my god, the fucking lag, y'all. This guy went for a wake up ultra? Is that what I'm fucking dealing with?
Sakura! These fighters are evenly matched! I hope you're ready!
Sakura!
Get the fuck out of here with that lag. Out the door, please.
Ryu wins.
That lag was atrocious, man. I knew it. A Mexican yellow bar ain't nothing to fuck with. But holy crap, man. Hate playing games like that because, you know, I could read all that guy's moves. That guy was not presenting any crazy shit. And wake up DPs, fuck that, man. That shit, that was some crazy stuff, man. Those type of games are so reckless because that guy was very, very risky. And he was just doing shit just to do it. There was really no, there wasn't any type of, I don't know.
The curtain is raised in the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious? Unknown secret laboratory. Your destiny.
All right, so we're going against
here.
Sagat. Let's do this.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Hadouken! Hurry up! Hadouken!
How long will this go on?
Hadouken!
Fire gun!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Fire gun!
Fire
gun!
Sure you can!
He's going to throw a lot. A lot of jumpins. I could really punish those. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Round three.
Who will emerge victorious? Fight! First hit has been recorded.
Hadouken!
Fire gun!
Hadouken!
This bout will determine who is this first, once and for all.
Fire gun! Sure you can!
The fear out there is cancer!
Why did my DP come out? Good game, man. That was,
Ryu wins.
That was tough. That was some tough shit. That was that fucking corner pressure right there, baby. That was that corner pressure. That was that old school Street Fighter 2 Turbo. I ain't letting you out of this bitch unless you jump over me. And you ain't. Because I got that D motherfucking P. Not that double penetration, but that double... that dragon puncho. I got that one waiting for you. And I... yo, that gets so fucking like... when you got someone in a corner like that, and you're just trying to like anticipate every opening, there's so much adrenaline because you don't know what the fuck's going on. It's like, I was anticipating low, then I really wanted to drop that overhead just so I had him guessing every single time. And if I would reset him on the knockdown, I was anticipating him a dragon punch. But yo, that guy did not wake up DP for shit. He was a real G. He was like, fuck that. You're gonna have to earn this fucking shit. I'm not just gonna give you a wake up DP so you could fucking punish. He fucking... that was some, that was some hardcore shit.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
How long will this go on?
Hadouken!
Center on! Anything can happen now!
That counts like an overhead? Are you fucking serious? Oh, the punish! Why the fuck would I throw a fireball, man?
What will happen now? Fight! The fight is underway. There's the first hit. What's next?
Hadouken! Shoryuken!
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's do this. Round three, hype. Round three, hype. Nice. What was that? Fuck was that, man?
Elena wins.
Some bullshit, man. That's some of that bullshit. Some of that bullshit. I don't know what that was about. Fucking... I don't know why a fucking EX fucking bullshit focus attack. Bullshit focus attack. I don't use that shit, man. Get that shit out of the game. I wish you could get it out of the fucking... like, I wish I could just say I don't want to use focus attacks. Fucking useless shit. useless. I hate fucking... I hate Street Fighter 4 just because of focus attacks. If it could have just... They could have did something else with it.